Rabble!
We cannot found a country based on war!
We cannot found a country that is afraid to fight!
Rabble!
Rabble!
Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble! Rabble!
Mr. Franklin, where do you stand on the war issue?
I believe that if we are to form a new country, we cannot be a country that appears war-hungry and violent to the rest of the world. However, we also cannot be a country that appears weak and unwilling to fight to the rest of the world. So, what if we form a country that appears to want both?
Yes. Yes, of course. We go to war and protest going to war at the same time.
Right. If the people of our new country are allowed to do whatever they wish, then some will support the war and some will protest it.
And that means that as a nation, we could go to war with whomever we wished, but at the same time act like we didn't want to. If we allow the people to protest what the government does, then the country will be forever blameless.
It's like having your cake and eating it too.
Think of it! An entire nation founded on saying one thing and doing another!
And we will call that country the United States of America.